Russia's national champion Maria Buterskaya's jumps fell apart in the short program. She is in sixth and is first to stay.
Position in the air, nice straight legs, wonderful landing position. Now, strange here, the double axel, just way forward on her toe picks, not able to catch the edge that she needs to land the jump, almost looking as though she's doing it for the first time.
And Maria's marks for technical merit are in.
Well, you know, she had two very bad mistakes. I mean, I have to say, I think they're pretty fair.
Absolutely. There's nothing you can do about it with awkward falls like that. It's unfortunate, but...
Second set of marks in the same ballpark.
The reality is there that it marred the performance.
It really did. It was very disruptive.
She knows.
And when we return, Olga Markova will take the ice.